this historic 900th episode of Raw. It is Bret Hart versus The Undertaker, an unreal, unbelievable main event, live tonight.
But what about this? We're going to find out what happens when a tornado meets a volcano as the Nexus takes on Chris Jericho, Edge, Sheamus, Randy Orton, and John Cena in a 5-on-5 tag team elimination match tonight on Raw.
And now, the WWE Slam of the Week, presented by Mafia 2, in stores now. Available on PlayStation 3 system, Xbox 360, and PC, rated M for mature.
Melina versus Jillian for the Divas Championship.
Oh, poor Jillian.
And here's Melina. Look at this! The last call! Good night, Jillian! Singing the blues! How impressive was Melina here tonight with her back against the wall?
Melina.
Hey, girl.
Next week is the 900th episode celebration of Raw, and Lay Cool's going to be there. Not only will we be there, but we have an offer you simply can't refuse.
And it's flawless.
Can't wait to hear what this offer is as Lay Cool gets set for tag team action. You know, they're Lay Cool's the self-professed women's champion.
I understand that.
Co-winners.
It's like their bodies are bobbing their heads. They're so consumed with themselves.
Introducing their opponents, the team of Eve Torres and the WWE Divas Champion, Melina.
Lay Cool likes to refer to the new Divas Champion, Melina, as Lady Wawa. I think that's funny. So Eve and Melina, very impressive team. Eve, a former Divas Champion. Of course, Melina winning the Divas title back at SummerSlam before she had her celebration interrupted by Lay Cool.
Melina, so beautiful, so impressive. And then Eve, what a fantastic tag team right here.
As we welcome you back, ladies and gentlemen, to this historic night, a landmark night for television, the 900th episode of Monday Night Raw.
You know, Lay Cool sort of remind me of some of the girls on the Jersey Shore.
You know, talking about tonight is our 900th show. Do you realize that the Jersey Shore will reach its 900th episode in the year 2083, 73 years from now? Nice takedown by Michelle McCool. Cover on Melina. Hooks the leg.
Do you realize that Snooki would be older than Betty White at that point? And Raw will still be on the air.
I hope Snooki's not on the air that long. And Layla in off the tag, going to work on Melina. What a night it has been so far, ladies and gentlemen. And still to come, the 5-on-5 tag team elimination matchup. Nexus versus Jericho, Edge, Sheamus, Orton, and Cena. Here's the cover by Melina. Oh, she got it. What a win by Melina, stealing one from Layla. Big win for the Raw Divas here tonight.
Real talk. Real talk. It's not like that wasn't impressive, Melina. But in the end, this whole little victory you just got tonight, well, frankly, it's just a lot like you. Completely forgettable.
Oh, Michelle, she's going to cry.
She always cries.
She does. Well, we think we need to find out who the real champion is in WWE.
You're the champ.
No, you're the champ.
No, we're both champs.
We're both champs.
Go ahead.
So, here's our proposal. You tell him.
Okay, here's the deal. We challenge you, Melina, to a unification match at Night of Champions. Here's the deal. One of us will face you, Melina, and when we win, we unify the Divas and Women's Championships.
Yay!
Woo! You like that?
I love that.
So what do you say, Chica? Wow, wow.
You know what? I had a feeling that you were going to propose something like that. So I came prepared. I accept, but only under one condition. That it's a lumberjack match.
Fine.
Man, we've been running this show.
We can't let people think that we're weak.
We're not, man. We've been running this.
Hold on, man. Listen, hold on, fellas. People are talking. People are talking. They're saying because we kicked out Darren Young and because Skip Sheffield broke his ankle, the Nexus aren't the same anymore. They're saying we're weak.
Whoa,
now.
Whoa. Now, all we did was trim the fat. I mean, do you think we're weak?
No!
Because if you do, you might as well go right now.
I don't think I'm not the problem.
Hey! The fact is, later on tonight, we are going to beat five of the biggest superstars in WWE history. And in 3 weeks' time, I'm going to become WWE champion. Does that make us sound weak?
No.
Anyone?
Not at all.
No.
Good. But to remove all doubt whatsoever, tonight, we need to do something unforgettable. Something that is going to keep people talking forever. And I know exactly what that is.
WWE.com celebrates 900 historic episodes of Raw and looks back at the legends who made them memorable. Unforgettable moments of The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, and many, many more on WWE's TV Juggernaut or on WWE.com. Share your Raw memories with us at Facebook.com/WWE Universe.
And tonight, we are in beautiful B-Town, Boston, Mass. And you think the Boston Tea Party was something. I mean, Boston is one of the great hosts for WWE Monday Night Raw. Can't think of a better city to host the epic 900th episode of Raw than Boston. History being made tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, your guest host for tonight's Price is Raw.
Chris, happy boy. What do you mean?
First of all,
now
nobody.
Wait. The man talks. He's actually speaking. What did you say?
Watch your mouth, Parker.
Pick up your name tag now and be a good boy. I'm going to have to take you over my knee. Get down there. Get down there.
Priceless memories for Mr. Parker here tonight.
Chris, you've been a part of many memorable moments here on Monday Night Raw. What would you say the future holds for...
Stop. Enough of your useless platitudes, Josh. Let me ask you a question. When I say that I'm the best...